So another nice feature related to contact is the ability to see the contact status on both the bodies. So in this example, there is contact between the shell edges and the solid elements. And you can see the contact status contours on both the bodies.